Hey, Lake City Elementary, welcome to this week's edition of Announcements, the week before spring break. Woo! Hey, Lake City Elementary, this week we are focusing on the letter E. Everyone can learn. And we know that everyone can learn in any situation. Now, some of us on spring break are traveling places. Some of us are staying home. No matter what you're doing on spring break, use that opportunity to learn something new. That is my challenge for you. I know you'll be chasing 100. Keep rocking, Trojans. So I have a bunch of prizes this week because we have, this thing is getting full right here, right? So I picked a bunch of winners. This week, instead of a Trojan Nation hat, I am giving away books and t-shirts that I have in my office. So let's see who the lucky winners are. All right, so let's see who these winners are. We have Alden Cucci, Mr. Smith's class, Sasha Sessions in Ms. Hamill's class, Aliyah Musselman in Ms. Howard's class, Camden Wheeler in Ms. Raiden's class. We have Malin Martin in Ms. Schmidt's class. We have Nevaeh Van Zandt in Mr. Jones' class. We have Kenzie Downing, second grade Tice. Kaven S., Mr. Jones' class. We have Evelyn Hoover, Mrs. Hamill's class. We have Aliyah Millen, Ms. Frederick's class. We have Peyton Van Dusen in Ms. Nolan's class. We have Evie Tonello, Ms. Naderhood's class. We have Britton Durga, Ms. Howard's class, and Marley Franzone, Mrs. Root's class. So what I need you to do is come down and you'll either have a book or a t-shirt that you won. Keep rocking, Trojans. Along with our awesome winners of our student winners over here, I do want to point out that we had a couple special staff members win as well. So our Trojan Pride winners this week are Mr. Dan, the dog bus. Many of you know him. He's in and out of the school. He does a great job, and we really, really appreciate him. So his picture will be on after this. Also, you may have noticed someone new in the cafeteria, and that is Mrs. Barger. She's doing a great job building relationships, pushing you guys to chase 100. She's always rowing the boat. And so nice job, you two. Keep rocking. Hey, Lake City Elementary, it is your favorite time of announcements. One second, let me grab my book. It's Guinness World Book of Records time. And so when I was searching through this, I didn't even have to search through this because I had a parent and their student come up to me and they had a special request. So they requested that I go after the world record for most hops on 1 foot. So the record for most hops on 1 foot in 10 seconds is 36 times. So I'm gonna do my best. I'm gonna chase 100. I know if I keep chasing it, then I'm gonna break a world record one day. So wish me luck. Here we go. Ready, set, go. All right, so I actually have no idea what I did there and how many I did, but I know I didn't get 36. I know I was close. I know if I keep chasing 100, just like you guys do every single day in the classroom, in the cafeteria, in the hallways, I'm gonna break one day. Keep rocking, Trojans. Last thing I'm gonna leave you with, Trojans, I always tell you, chase 100. We know we're in the boat, we're rowing, we're always looking forward, doing our best, pushing ourselves. Just keep rocking and show Trojan pride. Have a good spring break.